In your book, exercise number 3.14, question number 3rd, ABCD is a cyclic quadrilateral. ABCD is a cyclic quadrilateral. Cyclic quadrilateral means what? Cyclic quadrilateral means this one. Cyclic quadrilateral.
Some of the opposite angles in the cyclic quadrilateral B and D is 180 degrees.